Joe Rogan brings Spotify millions of spins, but some people don't want him to win. Team Rogan or Team CNN? Let me think it over again. Do you prefer 3-hour interviews or plastic smiles and fake news? Bunch of Joe Rogan's podcasts down. Now we got haters both sides now, and we can't decide with or without Spotify. With or without Spotify. No, 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 I can't live without Spotify. Neil Young said it's him or me, so they had to let him free. And Joni Mitchell too. Without Joe. With or without Joe. Without Joe. The woke ones love their fake news. The band prefer 3-hour interviews. Can't make up my mind. And they give our songs away. And they give our songs away. Elks are tired. Joe's body frayed. He spent too much time kicking bags and tapping motherfuckers out on the map. With or without Joe.